G'day, Bruce the Chopper here. Middle-earth Shadow of War is an epic third-person open-world action RPG and a follow-up to the award-winning Middle-earth Shadow of Mordor. But if you didn't play that one, you silly goose, here's the bits you need to know. There's a fella called the Dark Lord, Sauron to his mates, the most powerful bloke around. He meant to conquer all Middle-earth with his army of orcs. But some folk tried to stop him and he didn't much like that, so he killed one, named Italian.
What?
That bloke? Oh, that bloke's you. Tricky bit is, Italian didn't stay killed. See, there's this elf lord who died ages ago, and he's got history with Sauron. Something about some rings. The elf keeps Italian from carking it, Italian gives the elf a body to live in, and together, they become the Bright Lord. That's bright as in glowy, not smart.
He taunts us.
I know, Talion.
So the Bright Lord is going up against the Dark Lord. And what better way to take down the Lord of the Rings than with a ring of your own? What could possibly go wrong? There's heaps more I wish I could show you, but all this has got me itching to go rip out a few spines. There's nothing sweeter than victory, is there? See you soon.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
We need to chop more trees and more men.
Wait!
What was that?
You're done!
How'd you like this?
We must tread carefully, Talion. Let him serve as a warning to the others. His mind is weak.
It's one more for Quan.
Army.
That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Give us an army, and then it will give us Mordor.
Looks flashy, but it's got no bite.
I'm surprised. I expected more of a struggle from that one.
From where I was standing, he seemed to struggle plenty.
These men folk are too blocked.
You know what? You're right. They're very good.
Your bodyguard. Anyone looking to carve his way across Mordor needs a guard or two. I mean, I don't. I mean, obviously. If it ever got to the point where I needed a hand on the battlefield, I'd cut my own throat. But you should have some added muscle. No shame in it.
Skulking goal! Of course, and it's one of us. We aren't even there yet!
Yeah.